momentarily.
Yeah, we had a car go flying off of turn three, up and over the banking, rolling into the hay bales there, just in front of the concrete barriers, coming to rest. And of course, red flag going off the corner. It looked like he might be in contact with someone, but he missed everyone, went over all by himself, and he took a pretty hard hit. But looks like everything's okay. That front right, though, not looking too well, and it looks like his night could be done.
Right now.
19 of Gavin Russell again. The flag made some contact with the only one of or of course the Stinger division. Absolutely no contact. Third Stinger E-Ring. Stay out of the lane here.
leading the way here as a yellow caution flag comes out. Vehicle way behind the pack. He's got to pick it up here as the green flag comes out. We're down here in the green.
The 76 of Brad Collar, he went hard into the tire barriers in front of that concrete wall in turn four. We have a red flag now. And it looks like the 01 of Dawson.
And yeah, he's roughed up a little bit in the front bumper.
Just a scratch. Just a scratch.
Bradley, his name is. Green zone, and here we go. Carter Roy is there to sneak up, but instead he bumps into Carter Rhodes, who continues to move forward with Lammel in the second spot. Those two go bumper to bumper, almost. Rhodes coming around now, trying to sneak up. Lammel and Flanders still in number 1, 2, and 3. Almost spinning out there, number 42, Fletcher. And the 79 green car is Rob Jenner. He's now past Fletcher. Rob Jenner got a tweet. Still in the lead. Well, but Holden and Lamb are not looking off the hook. Carter Rhodes has one more lap to go. The white flag is out. Here comes Carter Rhodes with Holden's catching up to him down the back stretch. Coming around the final turn, here's a chance for Carter Rhodes to win. And he will just ahead. Third, falling in fourth, Rob Jenner with a solid last couple laps after the restart. Eden Fletcher, Brighton finishes fifth.